Alrighty everyone, welcome back to Xenoblade Chronicles 3. It's been a while since I last played, but what I can recall from last episode, we started off by completing Senna's Ascension quest or whatever the fuck it is, and now it's our turn to wrap up the final hero quest for Taion. Which is gonna be great. So I have no idea what, if we have the quest on. Izzard's request. We need to discuss that shit. So yeah, I finally hooked up my capture card like 10 minutes ago. And the second it started working, I started recording, and well, as you could tell, it's going from there. I don't necessarily care. We need to find a rest spot, which is not here.
I hate the rain.
But we're in a cave. We should be fine. But I also hate the rain too. Recently, because it just made my life at work a bit more of a pain in the ass than it should. Is there seriously no rest spot? Am I retarded? Where's the rest spot? God damn it. Okay, this is how the first episode back to this game finally is going to commence. There should be like okay, the rest spot is the handshake. I have to keep remembering that. Okay, the interact button was completely taken? Okay, let's talk about Izzard's request. MA cutscene? Oh, thank God it's voice acted.
Shared a lot of memories.
Like you said, Taion. Sounds like Ouroboros got involved in the past.
So that pretty much makes it our business. Count us in, mate.
Saffronia. That's that thingy, right? We saw one growing once. If there's loads of them blooming somewhere, that's something I'd want to see.
Huh? I'm shocked.
What? God like flowers and junk.
Manana too! Manana have wished to see flowers!
This is unusually proactive for you, Manana.
Why so? Ladies with flowers are like peas of same pot!
No idea what Manana talk about, but someone had to keep Manana out of trouble. That okay with friend Taion?
Sure. Thank you, everyone.
Dope. Alright, what's our classes? Okay, the Seraph, our champion, two troubadours, lone exile, and a war medic. Yeah, we're good. Yeah, it's been probably like a couple months since I last played Xenoblade 3. A lot has happened, but you probably already know what happened. Because I still got some videos I need to edit of this series.
Thanks. I'm sorry to involve you in this.
Don't worry. We all agree that this is something we should do.
It's a while since we first got thrown together. We're used to this by now.
Pretty much.
And, you know, we want to see Saffronia's.
It was me. I'm the one who threw Nimue's life into chaos. I should have just left her where she was.
Commander.
Taion.
Sir?
If Nimue's been reborn, if she's in that colony, keep her safe by any means. This time, I want her to follow the path she was meant to tread.
Yes, sir. I promise.
I don't get it. Why doesn't the commander just come along?
He's got no choice, right? He might get the attention of the castle or something.
Oh, guess so.
That's not all, I think. What? I'm sure you must be scared. If he meets her again, he might end up behaving the same way towards her. Is that a bad thing?
Probably.
No, I don't think so. But I do understand how he feels.
Yeah, I definitely hesitate. It's not just about himself.
If I hadn't been so careless, the commander wouldn't have to feel this way.
You're not still thinking like that, are you?
No. I'm just...
You're just what? Looking back all the time never helped nobody.
Look, I know.
Right? Come on, then.
Uni.
Huh?
Okay, sorry. I know you're right.
All right. Destination map. Christ. Okay, what is the closest route here? I'm not sure if I said this last episode, but I kind of made my decision on what I want to do regarding the final hero. Basically, okay, I've been pretty much doing this game soon coming up to the 2-year mark. I want to just get this game done and over with. So, like I said, once we're done with this Ascension quest, we're just going straight towards story. Like, no more Ascension quests, nothing, just straight up story. Also, on one of the last videos I've uploaded on this game, someone commented... Shit. Hold up here. I need to, like, completely... Yeah, for some reason, yeah, I can't find it, but basically someone told me that, you can actually get the two queens as a hero, and you can unlock their classes, but it's in the post game. So that's pretty interesting.
So, Taion, feeling the pressure yet?
No, why would I be? I'm fine.
Oh, lovely. We're gonna have to beat the shit out of these guys, aren't we? I'm also half tempted on just throwing on, like, easy mode and just going to town, goddammit.
There's a Pharonis here.
Yep.
Looks like it's trying to clear away the earth.
No sneaking through with this big thing in the way.
I think we found the enemy force the commander mentioned.
Manana not see any people!
Whole unit made up of Levnesses. Much weirdness.
Hang on, look. A console. They haven't found us, have they?
No. I don't think they've spotted us just yet. This one might have different abilities than that K guy.
Guess that's a thing. But why have only Levnesses?
I can't fathom what this Mobeus can do. But they're about to wipe out an allied colony. They'd have a fun time explaining that to soldiers.
True, true.
Let's hurry. All that digging will take some time. If we can bypass this unit, we should be able to beat them there.
Let's do that. And make sure we don't get spotted. Ready?
Are we actually doing a stealth section?
Undetected this way. Is that what I think it is?
Yeah, but it's also like enemies in front of us, so that's fun.
Huh.
Is it just like the enemies down over there? Are they just like too OP? I'll be completely honest, I don't fucking know. Okay.
We'll have to let them know about this. Oh, good thing we found this.
When the foreigner starts moving, we won't have enough time. We'll have to do something before then.
This place not bad. Not bad at all.
It's a cave. What do you mean, not bad at all? How lovely.
A fight.
Well, time to get running.
Agnian Autolevs, is it? But who are they fighting?
Could it be?
So it would seem. Let's help them.
Roger.
Oh, is that her? But she's only a kid. This will be easy. The fuck are you going, my guy? Damn it. Damn it. But Neo died already! They're like 10 levels below us. The fuck? I need a side topple. Hold on, let's do it. Boom. Alrighty. All right, now we have fun.
Awesome.
That was easy. Get wrecked.
Nimue.
Told you.
I know it's hard for you to believe us, but I promise you, we aren't lying.
Can we really trust you?
Nimue.
Huh?
I mean... These Lebnesses were unmanned. It's likely they were a scouting party. The main force, they're drawing near.
Very well. I'll choose to trust you. However, I do not speak for our entire colony. The others will decide on their own. Follow me. I'll take you to meet our chief.
Chief?
Okay.
I can't believe Nimue's here.
I don't think Taion's mind's on the job.
Alrighty.
Oops, they found us.
Yeah, and I'm just gonna run.
I'll hold them off.
Please don't.
You wanna tussle? Oh, we can tussle.
Bear, 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 bear. Go away, please. Thank you. Holy shit, where the fuck are we going?
They're on us. Orders?
Run. Just keep running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running. Piss off. All right. Camping time.
Sir Taion, was that your name?
Oh, yes. No, sir, though. Just Taion.
Taion. Before, you called me Nimue. How did you know my name?
Well, you see... Right. Your dog tag on your...
Dog tag?
Failure.
What?
Taion.
I guessed. I'm told I have great intuition. Guessing a name for me, it isn't even a challenge.
Wow, is that true?
Yeah, you bet.
Bad kid.
Oh, this is doing my head in. Just stop and tell her. Oh!
Great idea. Nat?
By the way, Nimue, you're the reincarnation of my old boss. Who's gonna believe that? It sounds crazy as all spark, dude.
Uni, we've had a lot longer to get used to all this stuff, remember?
Hey, something funny, love?
Nothing. You're being very uni, but I like that about you.
Oi, what's that supposed to mean?
Uni is as uni does.
Besides...
Hmm?
I think it's not just the rebirthing thing. He's feeling the same as Izzard. Taion is.
Poor fella. Your blade.
Huh?
I have the same.
Oh, that. That's true. You're the one who taught me.
I did?
No. I meant someone who looked like you. Yeah, her.
Right.
What's wrong?
You all came from outside, didn't you?
Yes.
We.
What's it like out there?
It's shit.
This place is all we know. We're not allowed to leave. It's forbidden, you see.
Oh. Honestly, it's not all that wonderful.
A world of endless war. People taking each other's lives away.
Yes. It's a pitiful place.
Still, even so, I want to go. I need to see it. A world wide open.
You'd have to fight, too.
But you're not like that, are you?
Huh?
It's a sad world, but you're trying to change it. Am I wrong?
Well,
if there are people like you in that world, well then, I'm sure it's wonderful. And that is what I want to see.
All right.
Wonderful, she said.
Oh dear. Better leave him be for a spell.
Maybe, but I don't want to take on that big fucker.
There's tough, and there's tough.
Dude, we're like 9 levels higher. It's not going to be much of a challenge. What even is the max level in this game? Oh my god, it's beautiful. Look at all these twees.
You like them. They're nearly in full bloom. Give it 3 more days, and they'll be covering the whole cliffside.
Wow. Now that I want to see.
Yeah. The chief is over there. Let's go.
He's definitely going to be a consul. I honestly wouldn't even be surprised.
So much to see, huh?
More colonies added. Looks like colony relations have changed.
Move faster!
Just like the image Nimue showed me.
This place, not bad. Not bad at all.
Oh, no, it's not. Okay, I was completely kerfuffled. Hello there. We are from the outside world.
I thank you, kind outsiders. Though, I'm afraid we will not be leaving this place.
But why? There are troops on the way coming to kill you. You don't expect to just beg for your life. Chief!
Since ages past, we have prospered in this land we call home. Even knowing war rages on constantly in the outside world. If that war is to reach our land, then I'm happy to accept our fate. Or, you could call it our punishment.
Punishment?
Outsiders. As thanks for assisting Nimue's team, we prepared chambers. However, that is only for tonight. Tomorrow, I would ask you to leave. We must follow the path which fate has set for us.
Good to add more names.
Okie dokie.
Some relations have changed.
Oh my god, they have crops. Damn, I want to play a farming sim now.
Is this place a crop growing colony? You barely ever see any of these in Keves.
Seems like a nice way to live. It's warm. They live in comfort.
Yes, yeah. Sir.
How could they deserve punishment?
What's this?
I think this was from another me. Remember the battlefield at Cana? I found it there.
Back there?
Is Nimue different from before?
No, she hasn't changed. Same old Nimue.
Well, maybe it's the same with me then. Wait, hang on. Do you reckon the past me was more like her?
In what way?
Elegant, graceful, refined.
No way. You'll be the same no matter how many times you're reborn. Oh no, sorry. What I wanted to say was...
I don't suppose we could change. But you know... Some things are different sometimes.
Huh.
Sometimes.
Because this time round, we're all Ouroboros. Things will be different. We're with you, Taion.
Uni? I didn't expect encouragement from you.
Well, you do make a good cuppa.
Okie dokie, let's let the funny shit happen.
At this rate, it's going to be up to us.
Can we manage? There's plenty of them.
No people, though. Maybe we can just let rip out here, then.
I mean, I guess so, but...
If we don't, this place is done for. Only one choice left to us.
Right. What's that?
Hello there.
This should be worth a look.
It's probably their broken flame clock.
Taion? What's up?
It's just this Phoronis.
Flame clock.
Oh.
Oh man, and it even works. It's just a flicker, but still.
Is it this colony's life force?
No, I don't believe so. It's ancient, so it must be a malfunction or something. Remember, the people here aren't part of the flame clock system.
You make a good point.
I've got it! All of this, it's this thing's fault!
Huh? What is?
It was really bothering me. This place has been safe all this time. Why is Mobeus just now taking notice? This is why. For whatever reason, this decrepit Phoronis has come back online.
That's how they found out.
Indeed. After all this time, it's bad luck for the people here.
Taion?
Riku, do you know much about Pharonis's?
Silly question. Maintaining Colony 9 Pharonis was one of many jobs of Riku.
Oh yeah, right. That sure kept you busy.
That's perfect. Then could you take a look at this?
What for?
If it still happens to work, we just might save this place.
No, no way. So what if we get it to work? This thing's fighting days are done.
It won't have to fight. We're going to play a little trick.
Oh.
Trick?
I do like tricks.
How is it?
Friend was right. Pharonis can still move. Drive works barely, but Riku think it will run.
Can you repair it?
If we find several parts, then possible.
How long do you need?
Friend telling Riku to hurry? Well, mechanicists of Riku's talents can do this in 30 minutes.
Can we get our hands on these parts in time?
There are lots of Pharonis and Levnus wrecks sprinkled about here. Must be something Riku can use.
Understood. Start making preparations for repairs. Let's split up and search for the parts we need.
Sure. We'll handle it.
So much for splitting up.
We need the three kinds of parts and an ether cylinder.
We already have some of those.
We can confirm them by Iris later.
Oh my god, there's like one all the way that way. What the fuck?
I'll claim the ether here.
Great. I'm hoping there's at least one place I can go here. Oh, ain't this lovely.
Hey, can I get a hand here?
On it.
And there!
Oh yeah, I could skip these events.
Wonder what's inside. I hope we can make use of this.
Hey, can I get a hand here?
On it.
What the fuck? No, thank you. Bye-bye. A cube chip. Really? So I have to like, what, wander around the joint? That's great.
Don't try to stop us.
You can be sure I'll do my part.
Do I have to like kill these things? Damn it. Fellas, hurry up. Oh, I didn't get anything. Damn it. Hold on, there's something here. There we go. I don't want to go all the way that way. Let's have a little fast travel. Alright, I guess I'll just go ahead and follow the route ahead. I wonder how many more episodes left until the finale.
Something so valuable here.
Honestly, I'm hoping not that many. But knowing our luck.
I think I could stare at that forever.
What? Why would you want to stare at that one forever?
Whoa, visitor!
Gale, come here! I got something for you! You're a lifesaver.
Oh, oh,
there we go. Yeah, I'm kind of hoping I just get this thing done soon. Then I can start focusing on Dragon Quest. And then just try to get all these fucking Let's Plays I have done out of here. And then eventually, finally start moving on to some new shit. Boom. I don't really care for a chain attack. Oh, someone leveled up. Almost done. Wasn't over quick enough, though. That's my issue. Alright, let's go do the trick that Taion has up his sleeve. Meantime, I'll go ahead and start charging my phone.
You're going to fight?
Not quite. We're,
Taion, I want to fight too.
No way. I'm not letting you get mixed up in all this.
So you really are going to fight? You could get hurt. If someone dies, I couldn't take it. Sitting here pretending none of that is happening? I understand our chief's feelings. It's thanks to her that we've lived in peace this long. But there's a war going on in the outside world. There are many who don't want to see it, or wish it wasn't happening to them. Yet, you've come to us following your own path. And that is real. It's how the world really is.
Nimue.
Please.
All right. I'll allow you to watch us while we're fighting. But under one condition.
That is?
When we first came here, it was like an awakening. There are still beautiful places like this in the world. We have to keep this place safe. That's what we're fighting for. Once you've seen how we do things, promise me that you'll protect this place. That fight belongs to you.
My own fight?
Yes.
You have a deal, Taion. I'll watch all of you, how you fight. I'll burn it into here.
Riku-dun, time to light fire.
Brilliant, it worked.
Was it meant to float away?
Yes, it was.
Okay, perfect.
Riku, did you input the coordinates?
Of course. Riku fed Piranus numbers just as directed.
What's going on?
We've made ourselves a lure.
A lure?
Now I get it. That thing's gonna lure in the Mobeus and beat it up.
They know about this place because of that thing's flame clock. As such, Mobeus are probably watching out for that Feronis.
So we'll make the Mobeus think that the Feronis sense their approach, and then it's going to attack.
Honestly, I would give it about 50-50.
Solid.
Let's hope this particular Mobeus is a complete fool.
Anyone remember P?
And then we can all swoop in and rinse this mudder. Gotta love a nice and simple plan.
What happens after we beat them? Won't they end up coming back? As long as the Feronis is there?
I haven't forgotten about that. I've got a little something in mind.
Thank you, Taion.
Between us, we'll make it work for sure. And keep the Sophronias safe.
All right. Let's go ahead and beat the shit out of this bitch. Zoom. All right. Last fight. Next episode, we're heading to the fucking main story.
Is an idiot. While those Piranus are busy fighting, we'll move in from behind. We'll hit them where it'll hurt them the most. A console.
Got it.
Perfect.
Well, let's go beat some sand on Mobius' face.
We'll take him down for sure.
Okay, he's telling me to get away. Dope. Speed running strats. Surprise, motherfucker.
Ah, it's you lot. Wait, is this a trap?
Sorry about that, mate. Turns out you had a bit of a brain fart.
Nice one.
Oh. Ah! Impossible. Could I really have been fooled by these peons? My decal? Ridiculous. Not a chance. This just isn't happening!
This guy's in serious denial. Anyhow, looks like he's genuinely clueless about Nimue and the others.
Promise us you'll turn around and go back the way you came, and we will let you go. Give a message to your masters, if you even have any. Tell them exactly how you fell into our trap.
What? You think I'm some lonely errand boy?
Yes.
Stop your messages! I'm all about the streaming! And I will enjoy yours before the day is through. That's why I am Mobeus.
Why are they all so gross?
I will never turn back. I will cut through.
I will fill this valley with the echoes of your dying screams.
Your dying screams.
Sure, bro. The topple didn't work, fuck you. There we go. Oh my god, this guy's getting pwned. Alright, here we go again, boys. There we go. Damn. There. The fuck are you doing? Oh shit. Well, this is not good. This is not good. This is a bit rough. This is hell and this is fucking rough. No, he won't.
I'm sorry.
Well, that sucked. Finish it here! I just thought about it. Yippee! And destroyed.
What's he saying sorry for, creep?
Okay, now Riku.
Understanding.
Should we really be that close to it when it's self-destructing?
Guys, take cover!
Okay.
Now that was an explosion. What the spark did you do?
Friend want to know?
Yes.
Dunno. Will it take long?
Explaining principles take half a day.
Then I'll pass.
Well, whatever the snap happened, it all went down a treat. If I was a Mobeus, I'd at least try to check the situation before going all in. Seriously, what a total dingus.
Anyway, we got the best possible outcome. Amazing.
Taion, I saw everything. The way you fought. Do you spend every day battling like this?
Gladly, yes.
Huh?
We need the people of your colony to protect this place. It's true, there are times when our fight takes a toll on us. But we carry on that fight because we have a mission.
A mission.
The foe we fought today, Mobeus, who made this world the way it is, we have to take it back from them. We have to make a new world. One without fighting, where you won't have to hide away in fear.
Taion.
But sometimes we do need rest, to forget fighting for a time. This place could be our refuge.
I understand. Then we'll protect this land, so that whenever you grow tired of your fight, you can return here to rest.
Thank you.
If we manage to win, there's someone I want you to meet someday.
Finally. And so, all the Ascension quests for our main heroes is now complete. Now we can go ahead and do what we need to do here. What is this? I don't care about that. Alright, let's get our...
Fighting by your side is an honor.
Alright, I'm still rank 3 with a Seraph. You're rank 4, rank 3, rank 4, rank 4, rank 8. Alright. I believe it's finally time.
Leave the enemies to me.
I'll keep us safe from harm. I'll heal you right up.
Where better to monitor the battle than on healing duty?
I'll keep you safe and snug.
You line him up, I'll knock him down.
God damn, Titan's the only one with like rank 10 in every single class. That's dope. Alright. Alright. Let's go ahead and, do some shit. Attack. Accessories, bloody ore, beautiful crystal. Don't really need that. I'll throw up a garnet. Ay, ay, ay. Shell protector. Fine by me. Damn. Okay. Do I got anything better? Go. Okay, let's get some skills. Have another one. Okie dokie. Durability. Healing license. It's been ongoing. Ninja healing. This one. This one. There we go. Okay, now for arts. Let's see, this one brings a break.
Maximum voltage.
Maximum voltage and.
There we
go. Got some nice stuff for him. Let's see.
Vivid charm. Lustrous spike. Shield wall.
Shield wall. Wide slash. Let's see.
Demolition. Gale slash.
Maybe gale slash for a laugh.
Shadow eye.
And shadow eye. There we go. Okay. Okay, I think everything should be good. At least I hope so. Alright, final party. That took some time. But calling it right now, that's gonna be fun. I think we found nearly all the colonies. Probably not, but it is what it is. Alright, we are no longer gonna be fucking around. From this point on, through the rest of the series, we are going to be heading towards the end. So, I'm gonna go ahead and save.
It's good to keep a record.
Let's do that. Now, where is... Here we are.
It's good to keep a record.
Alright. 64 hours and 10 minutes. Nice. Alright. That being said, I'm gonna leave it here. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out, lads.